Hey guys, sorry, it's me, Nikki. Excuse the mess back there. Anyway, as you can probably tell by just from getting there and everything, I am kind of sick right now. I don't know why, my voice just decided to crap out because I was going to make a video for you guys today, but I can't. And I am working on the Warped Tour video, like I've said. I'm thinking about just possibly just putting it up in separate videos at this point because my video file issue is still being a problem. But, so my hair does not want to cooperate today. I can't wait till I get a cut. Anyway, I'm going to be, just talking about some random things today. So, like I said, I'm having issues with the video thing because I have on my camera, it shoots in, like, movie files, like MOV files and MP4s. And, since I no longer have a video editor anymore, all I have is, you know, Movie Maker, so, and it's incompatible, so I don't know what to do about that. I need to combine some files, so unless someone gives me a suggestion for how to work with that, I'm stuck with waiting a while to get the video up. I plan on making a video about exactly what went on, because that's one of the files I'm making. I have a file, two files of two songs that were performed that I videotaped, and I'm going to chop it up a little bit so I don't have to show the whole thing, because they're like 3-minute long videos, and it's kind of going to take forever. I also have a video showing off the free stuff I got at Warped Tour, because I forgot to showcase that, and I also forgot one of my CDs that I bought in that. And, yeah. I also have that's pretty much all the things, and I have a couple pictures I want to put up in the video. So, with some music in the background with it, so, yeah. I mean, I need to get all of that into one concise video. So, if anyone knows anything that I can put all of that together, because it's, like, MOV files or MP4s, if anyone knows how to help that, just let me know. But, another random thing is, yes, as I mentioned, I'm going to try to convince my mom to let me go get my hair cut soon, because it's getting really long on this side, and I'm thinking about trimming it up to be, like, almost undercut. Not, like, shaved my head, but, like, short and on a section of my hair. And then keeping this side long, just, fixing up the layers. And then myself, because I have my, blonde here, I'm gonna add more blonde, especially, like, to my bangs. And then, on the underside, on this side a little bit. And I'm then going to... I'm thinking about going with a pink, but, like, a Manic Panic, like, hot pink color, but then, using conditioner to dilute it down to, like, to lighten it up to about, like, close to a baby pink, but, you know, more lighter than the hot pink, because I don't want to go for hot pink, because then it'll be harder to get it out of my hair after a while. Such, I know friends that have dyed their hair pink, and it took them forever to get it out of their hair. And then I'm also thinking about going for an orange, too. I don't know. Something to look cute. Because this year, although I said I told myself I'm going to, stick to what I'm supposed to do in choir, which is keep my hair professional, I really don't give a shit anymore. And I'm going to put my hair how I want it. It's my senior year. I don't give a shit. And I can't believe it's, like, Walmart already has their school supply stuff out. I'm like, no, don't remind me that I have school in, like, a month. I can't believe it's almost, like, a month till I'm a senior. It's still shocking me, but I'm so excited about it. Today I'm wearing my white tie for sure because it's a blah day. I didn't really do much. My back is really gross right now because, as you guys know about my sunburn, it's, like, peeling now, and it's really gross. And then another thing in this bag are pretzel crisps. I'm obsessed with pretzel crisps right now. And I know that's extremely random, but I'm like in love with pretzel crisps. They're so addicting. And they taste so good. So I like them. I just get original ones. I don't get like with any flavors or anything. I just like it to taste like pretzels. Because I'm not a big fan of hard, like, pretzels, like, rolled gold and all that stuff. Pretzel sticks are eh, like, the thin ones, but pretzel rods, I, like, only dipped in, like, only dipped in chocolate. Stupid cherry 7-Up making me all burpy. And, yeah. So, I mean, that's... I like soft pretzels dipped in cheese. I like soft pretzels. But, I mean, yeah. I'm gonna turn my camera a bit and see if you can see something on the floor. Nope, that's not gonna work. Let me just grab it and have this awkward close-up. Got this here. Yes, it is a really old binder that has Tinkerbell on it. It's been from... I've had it since I was, like, 7 or something. But it's my Pokemon binder, and I'm currently, like, reorganizing everything in it. Because I do that, like, from time to time. I just reorganize everything. So, now I'm just, like, organizing everything by type of card. So, like, I have all my trainers together. I have all my energies together, which I just collect the cards, in case you guys didn't know. I don't play, so I only need, like, one of, like, of all these original, like, energy cards, I only have, like, one of each. But then I'm, like, going by, like, Pokemon and their evolutions, like, that next slot pile was Eevee. But, speaking of Pokemon cards, I really need to go buy Dark Explorers, because I still haven't opened a pack yet. And, I mean, the new set is coming out soon. The one with, I believe it was Rayquaza on the artwork, I believe. There was Rayquaza was, like, the main Pokemon, like, on the box and everything. I don't know. And, yes, back there is a poster of Gerard Way with Niall from One Direction underneath it. I've been bored putting up new posters. I mean, in my hallway, which it's hard to show you because I have my front-facing camera on. But, like, in my hallway, there's a picture of Born This Way Lady Gaga with Ronnie Radke. I have weird mixes of types of music that I listen to altogether. Like, seriously. I'll go from listening to, like, Asking Alexandria to, like, listening to a Blood on the Dance Floor song to listening to a One Direction song. Then to listening to a Carrie Underwood song. Then back to listening to, like, brain farted for a second there, into Sleeping with Sirens and, like, other songs. My brain is, like, dying right now, so. So what happens when I don't go to school for, like, a month, for, like, about a month, over a month? Yeah, I lose all my thoughts. Yeah, so this is just a random-ass thing. I mean, right now, I'm just gonna turn to my computer. I don't know what you're seeing, but I'm watching, Red Panda Gamer play Superstar Saga, because that's one of my favorite, like, series in Mario. Because I'm a huge Superstar, like, I'm a huge Mario and Luigi Superstar Saga, like, that franchise with the Partners in Time and, Bowser's Inside Story. And then I'm a huge fan of, the Paper Mario series, which I can't wait for Sticker Star. But I haven't actually played the original one because I never owned it. I think I played, like, maybe, like, 5 minutes of it. So I really want to find that and play it. And then I'm not a huge fan of, like, the new Super Mario Bros. Series. It wasn't a big thing to me, so I'm not really that excited about new Super Mario Bros. 2, because to me it's all about coins, and I understand the focus and that it's different, but I just don't like that it's all coins, because to me that's just really annoying. I don't want to spend my entire game just finding coins. So yeah, that's my cons against that. And I used to play all of the, like, original Mario games, like the, like, Super, like, Mario Bros. For, like, for the NES and such. Because I have all those and the collection thingy, the Super Mario All-Stars. Not the one for the Wii. I have the original. Yeah, because they made that reboot for the Wii, which I really wanted. I really wanted it because it would add to my collection, but I only have the one for the original one, which to me has better value. But yeah. So that's pretty much it, guys. I mean, it's a really boring vlog thing. I just felt like updating you guys about stuff and telling you guys how, you know, I'm not feeling that great. And that's why I made a video. But other than that, yeah, there's not much. So, anyway, guys, I will try to make a new singing video as soon as possible. And, I'll try to get that video together. Just leave suggestions down below. And I'm going to be charging my 3DS soon because I keep forgetting to. So that way I can add, I know I have at least one person send me their 3DS code. And, if you want my 3DS code, seriously just look through my old videos and a lot of my older videos and you'll find my 3DS code. So just look through that. I'll try to post it on my profile soon. On my, what's it called? That thing that we're on with the thing. I think it's called a... My brain just died. Channel. I'm half asleep right now, even though it's only 8:35. I mean, I've been sleeping all day, so. Yeah. But that's it, guys. I love you guys, and I hope you have a good day.